Oh, same. Same with this one. Oh. I think this one's just making it all the way over to that
probably
one.
Probably. Looks
one's
like
a
two.
Yeah, that one's a focus.
Yep.
Yeah, look, you don't have to put it over top.
Yeah, it's just as nice one.
Alright.
Brief few seconds.
Oh, it's following me. Oh gosh. Get away from me. What is happening right now?
Yeah, that's weird.
Yeah.
Second level maintenance on our stuff.
They come and teach us things, and we could try to scan it through the vial as well, just to use the laser and see if we can see anything.
We only gotta have at least one visible piece covering the diamond.
Potassium, what? Right? Oh, do you want to view the spectrum, just see what it looks like? Chlorate?
So if you're going to do it in another way, either way, you want to write down that was from the vial, or you wrote scan vial?
So they're industrial?
Is that right?
So are you trying to scan it through there, or you got someone here?
He's trying to scan it in the vial.
In there? Or
in the vial.
They put. Do you think that's energetic material?
I don't think so.
Are you smarter than the mirror?
No.
Huh?
You have more common sense. I think it's left down, the arm key? Or is that what you need?
Yeah.
Left down, I think. This unit is arm, so hit the key. Left down. It might be. It's like two P's. So I learned from the camber guys that you want to disturb things as little as possible. It's probably stabbing the substance and shaking it around. It's not the best idea.
He's true. I know it. He's one of those people that you probably should never get out.
Cheese. Feta cheese.
And it's fumes in a building, and they're evacuating the building because everybody's sick. And it's
what part of New York are you in?
So. Is it starting to smoke, or what's it doing? Anything?
It's still very
purple. Here, flip
purple.
It over.
Also purple.
All right, so on our scale, what is that?
That zero. Is that is beyond zero.
All right, on a pH. Let's just watch what that does from there. Now, we're going to do pH a lot. Would we want to put a pH of that caliber?
All right.
Where did you put the pH paper?
It's over here.
Oh, I got it.
So we'll gather around and play
experts.
With death.
Well, I can tell you, it's a solid red.
Thank you.
It's like it wiped your nose with it. Bloody nose.
Getting an inch.
Taking a mile.
That's like a zero. All
right, who's next? We're gonna compare them. And put it on the end of your paper. I want you to be able to tell me, because remember, what do we need when we do stuff like this? We need a scale. I want you to tell me what the pH of that product is. All right?
Here. This is the only.
I'm going to try something. We'll do this as a group. The last time. All right,
let's go. 304. Okay. On the same floor, too.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
Ultimately, if you tell me what the pH is.
It's like a big roll of hubble. All right,
stuff.
Take it out of the bag.
Burns the bag, so.
You
can
take it out of the bag.
Or you could shoot it through the
vial.
With the cone on it.
Yeah.
I was, I don't know, I went to go get my physical for my federal job, and we chewed on something.
Well, that's what, who's out there at the op? Do you guys
use the J-CAD so we aren't
I mean, you can. you don't want to keep adjusting while it's performing the analysis. But that's what it should do.
I'm not fucking high, am I?
Oh, it's video.
Let's keep doing
so. I have some. Is that gonna be yours? Are you good with it? What we're gonna do is. Well, all right, you see the flame? So it's burning, it's above its UEL. It is burning off the vapor. That was a blemmy, right? But that's the concept of it. So hopefully, for my demonstration, is dookie. Right? See how that works? See where the flame is stoked? See how that works? That vapor, because it's heavier than air, is going to fill up, stay in there, and then if it's still off-gassing, you know, with, especially with acetone, I could heat the bottom of the container.
Everything, we're looking at surface area. And feel how hard those chunks are.
You see it?
Super hard.
Yeah.
So we need it to be the consistency of, you know, baby powder, really. Try.
I'm scared something bad's gonna happen.
Yeah. It's gonna sound like a whippersnapper or whatever you call it. We have to.